history of the Catholic Church in America is one of humble beginnings. Here in the Diocese of St. Augustine, Florida, we are blessed to have the site of America's first parish, the Cathedral Basilica of St. Augustine, named in honor of our great patron, St. Augustine of Hippo. Inside this extraordinary church, we are greeted by magnificent murals depicting the Catholic history of Florida. These murals were painted by famed artist Hugo Holmes, as commissioned by the late Archbishop Joseph Porley during a major renovation of 1965. From the founding of St. Augustine by Don Pedro Menendez and his interactions with the native people, to the first Mass celebrated by Father Francisco Lopez and the missionary efforts that followed, the murals tell an inspiring faith story of evangelization in the New World. I am sure if these walls could talk, these stories they share would amaze you, as they have for me. The Cathedral Basilica of St. Augustine is a treasure to be safeguarded for generations to come.